Hi guys, I'm Jeremy Williams, director and cinematographer for Sacred Dog. Our film is really based on the horse and the relationship between the Lakota Sioux from the Pine Ridge Reservation. Its name is derived from the Lakota word for horse, Sunka Wakhan. When the Lakota was first introduced to the horse, they believed it was just a big dog. But because of that relationship, they became a great horse nation, hence the name Sacred Dog. Today, that relationship remains crucial given today's society. Our film really focuses on one family's fight against that bloody and impoverished past with this sport called Indian Relay. I really hope you guys enjoy Sacred Dog.
Not a lot of people could wake up and say, I'm Lakota. Powerful. Strong. Great horse nation. That's what I think of Lakota.
Indian Relay is the sovereign answer of a colonized people.
It's like that horse understands everything you feel.
It makes me feel free. Like I'm going somewhere.
A form of resistance and a vowel of the pride that was stolen even more ruthlessly than their lands.
What the United States did to this indigenous population is its original sin.
It was always deeper to me than just riding horse. We didn't lay down, we didn't just give up. We fought for everything we had.
Hey, Ashton.
We're still fighting.